Hello everyone, as you can see, today I'm going to do another Monster High doll opening video. Yay! Today it's actually a 2-for-1 video, because I'm going to be opening up this 2-pack. It's Lab Partners, Cleo Denial, and Gulia Yelps. I really just wanted a Gulia doll that I really liked, and I couldn't really find one that I liked a lot until I saw this one, and it was on sale at Mattel.com. So I ordered this 2-pack at the time, and I'm going to open it up. Yay! So before I get to opening, I'll just show you the box. It's the outside. Mad Science. And I didn't have a Cleo doll anyway, so it sort of made sense to get these two, and they were often seen together. And let's get to the back of the box. There we go. That's a really cute picture. And the other side. So there they are. Now I'm going to go open them up, and I'll see you in a minute. Okay, here they are, all outside of the box. And I think they're pretty cool. I like the hair. Actually, I really do. I like Gulia's blue hair. That's part of the reason why I like her. And you can just see her two-toned blue hair. And her ghoulish skin tone. I like her chemistry earrings. This is a really cute headband too, and there's a little brain. The periodic table of elements is her little dress, and she has this cute lab coat with little brains as the trim. She does have two little bracelets here, and her shoes, again, have sort of this brain pattern here. Little skull with glasses on it here, and just lace up, and I like that they're sort of the black and white. So I am glad I chose her for my Gulia. And here's Cleo, and again, I'm not lying about her hair, because I really like it. So there's a green shot in here, but then there's a little purple here. And the rest of her hair is more of a black. I probably will not keep these crazy goggles on her, but I don't know. They're attached here with one of the pegs right into her skull. So we'll see what I do. So I'll bring this in. Just checking out what's under here. So she is made up under these goggles. She has matching earrings, but they're in gold. So they look like Gulia's. Let me bring that in. Ah! This one's kind of buried. So, earrings. She has purplish colored lips. She has this cool snake necklace. And her dress is just kind of Egyptian green. This little gold tool. She has bracelets too, and her lab coat is more like an Egyptian flair. And she has these crazy sandals. Actually, her sandals are here, and she has more leg warmers, I guess you would call them. There she is. We'll bring her back down and put her near her chemistry partner / buddy. I'll show the accessories. So they have this Mad Science booklet. So it is a journal. I think they take turns. So the Egyptian pages would be Cleo, and the other pages would be Gulia. I think. I'm not reading it, so. other accessories. They have a bunch of these beakers, all their little experiments going on. This one, there's sticky on it. Okay, there we go. There goes that one. And their brush. And of course, they both did have stands. So we'll take one final look. There they are. And we'll just give them a spin around for you. Both of their hair needs a little bit of brushing, so sorry about that. So there are my lab partners. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I'll see you next time. Bye!